My parents donated this house to Sister Margaret to start the Beatitude House. They believed very strongly in what Sister Margaret was going to do. They have to teach people skills to get them out of that cycle. And that's the main reason.
Stops with gentle hands and the heart of a fighter. I'm a survivor, but I must have had my mama's will and God's amazing grace. I'm a survivor.
I'm working towards my bachelor's degree. I'm majoring in social work.
They gave me my first scholarship to start in YSU.
I got my associate degree in December 2009 from YSU, and then I graduated from Beatitude House the summer of 2009.
I'm currently in the master's program, seeking my master's in mental health counseling. I'm a victims advocate at Help Hotline Crisis Center.
I'm a student at Eastern Gateway Community College. I have a 3.3 grade point average. I work for Green Clean. I've been recently voted in for the co-op, so I'm a co-owner of Green Clean now, and I'm on their board.
I signed up for the one program, then I got into the training of Green Clean. I got hired. I started seeing improvement in myself.
I'm actually going to be starting school here soon, and I can't wait because that's something I never, ever thought I would be able to do.
I got my life back.
What shall I give to you? What shall I give to you? Oh, that we could give like the rain, pouring out on rich and poor the same. Oh, that we could give like the sun, shining light on everyone. What shall I give to you? What shall I give to you? Teach us how to give, we pray, offering our work and play.
I believe one of the reasons that Beatitude House has succeeded is because when Sister Margaret started it, I think she just naturally knew that she needed to develop a relationship with each of the women.
We do a lot of enrichment with the children and a lot of support for the mother and parenting programs and enrichment activities and outreach and back to school clothes and tuition help and selection of schools. But most of it's targeted at the mother so she can be the one to better able to educate her child.
That's the whole point of the Beatitude House program, is it's to build people up, empower you, to help you make those right decisions in life.
Beatitude House, what it is to me, it was my second chance.
They helped me start my education, get a place to live, get good schooling for my son, and have a roof over my head, food on the table, someone to talk to.
They gave me somewhere stable to live, apartment, stability for me and my daughter. I ain't have to worry about being homeless no more.
They teach us about for the future, when you have to learn every day new things, a lot of information for our families, for the kids.
Yeah, they helped me in things that you can do with your children, helping me with learning tools for the kids, learning for them to how to read and study habits for them.
And then they also assisted with my eldest son in transitioning here, even though he was too old to be in the program. They gave me a well of information, and he is so successful now. And I'm just so proud of all my children, and they're proud of me and the progress that I made.
If he wasn't for it, I would have been probably dead, because I was going to a stress without a job, without friends. So I needed to get out. I need to meet new people. I need to get myself out of a negative life I was living into.
If it wasn't for Beatitude House, I don't know where I'd be at today, because I was mentally exhausted, physically exhausted, and I was very angry.
Without Beatitude House, I think that, you know, there'd be a lot of women that would be suffering today.
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your pain and sorrow, smile, and it may be tomorrow, you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
I think that the success of the women is probably based on what we know and believe to be what family support is all about. And in, I think, our own growing up, Sister Margaret, myself, the initial staff, we had a sense that routines, stability, going to school on a daily basis are what set children up for success.
And the real impact is on the next generation. We make a difference in the lives of women, but when you meet children who lived here, that's whose lives are really transformed.
I was 14 years old when we moved to the Beatitude House. That was in 1994. So my mother, we were, you know, hard times back and forth, and then someone brought to my mom's attention about the Beatitude House, and that was when Sister Margaret was alive and was the mother of the home. Moving there ended up being the best time, because it taught me that there are some people out there that I can look up to, that I can trust.
It really helped us, and it was able to get my mom back on our feet. So now I look back at it, it was good for us.
Somewhere out my doorway, somewhere down my block, I can hear her heartbeat in rhythm with my clock. I want her more than diamonds, I want her more than gold, I want her more than anything anyone could hold.
We were built to last. a lot of people that are in need in Ashtabula County. We see these young families, these women and these children, who we feel deserve better than what they have.
There are so many gifts that these people have that they're never able to express because of certain situations in their family. And as a community, we all miss out because of that. So that's why I think Beatitude House is the answer.
The success of the program over the last 20 years, that really inspired us. We said to each other, well, maybe what we can do is go down to see if the Beatitude House would be interested in expanding to Ashtabula.
In Ashtabula County, we'll be starting construction in the next few weeks.
If there's anything that we can do to give them an opportunity to at least have a chance, that's why we're doing it.
You get that chance to work on yourself and to work on those goals at Beatitude House.
I want to finish my career next May and then get a job doing something, trying to give back to the community.
My goal is now to get my bachelor's degree in communications. I'm already currently in school at YSU. I have a job as a technician at Eye Care Associates. I work full-time and go to school part-time.
I would like to design my own successful reentry program for women transitioning from prison with nowhere to go. And I feel that Beatitude House is a solid blueprint for that program.
I have been working in the county field for 10 years, but now I work at Eastern Gateway, the community college.
I have a lot of goals, a lot of dreams.
You can really get your life together at the Beatitude.
Things aren't going to be perfect. You know, you may leave this program and 10 years later, you know, you may be struggling, you may be this and that, but you know what? You still have a lot more tools to survive, and you're never going to be in the position that you were in before you came here.
It's more than just the time that you're there. They're there. They know you. You're part of their family.
I think Beatitude saved my life.
Without this program, I know I wouldn't be here. Literally, I would not be here.
They really gave me the dream I never thought I could have. And till this day, I'm very thankful to Sister Pat and Sister Dorothy.
Thank you for being there when I didn't have anywhere to go. And all the help and the support.
Thank you. Without them, I don't know where I would be.
I'm a movement by myself. When I'm with you, you make me better.
Thank you, Beatitude House. Thank you, Sister Margaret, for the vision. Thank you, Dennis Nemec, for making the God Bless the Children video. Thank you, Sister Pat, for continuing Sister Margaret's vision.
I'm a movement by myself, but I'm a force when we're together. Mommy, I'm good all by myself, but baby, you make me better.
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 And you can find a woman like a soldier holding them down.
I'm a movement by myself.